Alright, let's have some fun. So e4, g6. Alright, so d4. Let's play d6. Bishop g7. Okay, so I have 4. Let's play knight d7. D6. Okay, bishop b7. Okay, so d5. Alright, let's see. So d5. So now if I play knight gf6, maybe e5. Or maybe c6 or a6. Yeah, I think c6 is correct. Alright, so bishop c4, I think I just play c7. It's a castle. So take, bishop take of course. Yeah, I still think I should take. Try to open this file. So bishop take. Now I can play knight f6. Take or take. Or knight e5. Okay. Take, take. Wait, what? Now I can just wait. Knight takes e4. What am I missing? What am I missing? Take or take? So now maybe just play. Yeah, I think we just h6. Take, I think it's take. So if he take, I can take his knight. What's this? And also his pawn is hanging. Bishop b7, protect the pawn. Now I think just play, or maybe just take. Yeah, why not? Just take. Just castle. Queen f6. Just put c7. Play. Let's play rook c8. Take, take. Let's play d8. Take, take. Try to put my knights. So I just check. Push. What? What? What is this? Yeah, that's just a blunder. Right, good game. So let's play another game. Alright, so try to play London, maybe e3. Okay. We'll take, just play c3. Take out take with e pawn. Standard. So here. Here is some tricks. Now let's play knight e2 first. Hf3. So maybe you want to push or not. Alright, d6, yeah, so you really want to. Okay, maybe I have to play h3. Yeah, why not? Just give my bishop this square. Take, I'll take, of course. Yeah. Now I'll play. That's bishop d3, so e5. Take, take, yeah, nice. Attack my bishop. Or maybe. Or maybe bishop b5. Yeah, maybe just bishop b5 first. And then just give a. So knight d7, knight bd7 maybe. Or so I would trade bishop. Yeah, I think I would trade bishop and just castle. Or queen. So queen a4, queen d7, so first queen a4, now castle, D1. Bishop so you want to push. So B5, maybe just C2 maybe. Yeah, let's play Queen C2. No, I think I will push. Which knight? Maybe just this knight. So we'll see it. D2. Okay, just play D2. What should I play with? Yeah, maybe just double rook. No, no, maybe just double rook. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Just tick tick. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's small slip. Yeah, that's a small slip. Very unfortunate. Yeah, I just miscalculated. Yeah, I mean. Alright, just play again. Yeah, I mean, it's small slip. Probably he doesn't want to play. Okay. Alright, let's play again. D4, 6. Bishop F4. Dante again. C5. Okay, let's just trade the queen. Oh, okay, so c3, take, maybe just play over. Oh, yeah, just play knight e2, knight f3. Probably think I do his bishop. Wow, okay. So maybe we need to be. So maybe h3 first. No, e3. So bishop d3, maybe e5. Bishop h2. No, it's no e4. So let's just play bishop b3. It's no e5 e4. Wow, B5, okay. So B5. Maybe queen. So knight B3. Knight B3, where do you play? Or queen e2, or maybe queen c2. Yeah, I would just pick queen c2. Try to put some pressure this that way. Alright, so now. Yeah, let's just try to play. Yeah, let's play aggressive. Play some aggressive. Maybe b4. Just take. Let's. Alright, so 95. Okay, maybe just. Oh, he's doing this. No, I don't believe that. Take, take, check, just bishop. So now bishop b7, I will just play Yeah, just play rook. Which you are. Okay, knight c6. So he really wants to put. So maybe now just play. Yeah, I think just play knight. Yeah. Go back. No, he's just hanging this pawn. Yeah. I can just take or take. So here, maybe just put it. Yeah, I think it's diagonal. Probably rook c1. See it? Rook c. Wow. What is this? Now I think I just take. It's got this trick. Take. Oh, he's check, he's got check. Oh no. Oh, he's got check. Oh no, that's kind of. Kind of misplaced. I think I just take. Back. Okay, go here. Check. Take. Take. Oh, I just wait a second. Check. Go here. Oh no, I just. Oh no. It's okay. That's okay. That's still okay. Almost blunder everywhere. Just got no time. Okay, just put. Okay, go here. Take or take. Here. Take. No, I'm 2 pawns up. I mean, I'm 2 pawns up. Very hard to take. Take. No, I just completely win. No, we can't take. Still have a pawn here. Maybe just push. Here. Okay. No, I mean, there's no way. Okay. That just game over. Okay. Wow, it's 1800. 1800. All right. G6, modern defense, bishop 76. Try to win this game fast. B7, knight D7. So knight gf6, there is always no. Or maybe play e6 or c5. C5, d4. Yeah, let's play c5. So if you play d4, I will play. Yeah, I'll play knight e5. Bishop e2, I'll just play. Yeah, bishop e6. B3 is not possible here because just of this tactic. So maybe you'll play queen or knight too. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. So let's see. Knight B5, probably. Yeah. Okay, Knight B5. So if I take, or maybe just develop my knight, yeah. Maybe just develop my knight. He's no threat, so just develop. Maybe play f3. No, f3 just knight. No. Well, f3, yeah, f3 maybe just knight h5. So yes, or maybe queen c2. Wow, f4. Just be 97, right? Just be 97. Just know this move, no e5. Okay, bishop f3. Okay. So how to play this? Probably just castle. Yeah, I think you just castle me and try to play, try to take knight. Take, so if I take, take e6, take, take, queen take, yeah. So first I will take and play queen c7. Now play queen c7 and try to push. So here, yeah, maybe you want to play. No, I don't think. Now I think I just try to break center. Try to break the center. Take, take. Okay, very happy to see that. And try to put my rook on this square. Or maybe this square. Looks very strong here. So e5, I always said knight d5, cut the bishop. So not a problem. Or maybe, yeah, take, take, check. Oh yeah, maybe, yeah, maybe e5. Yeah, somehow you can play e5. That's a problem actually. Wait, what? Oh, he just. Oh, okay. He ran out of time. Good game, anyway. Okay, let's continue. Okay, this guy 2200. So let's play Dutch. Okay, Dutch against 2200. Okay, 6. It should be 4. E3, I can take. Yeah, I should take. Otherwise, he'll play knight e3. Just castle. Play b6, bishop e7. Yeah, just play b6, bishop e7. Okay. Yeah, f3 is a very sensible move. Just stop knight e4. Stop my key move. Stop the key move of Dutch Open. Alright. So he has these double pawns, so I have to play knight c6, knight a5. Let's see. Okay, so now bishop a3. So first d6, c5, or f7. Yeah, I mean d6 is a little bit weak, so knight f4. Have some problems, so maybe just play. Although rook f7, d5. No, I didn't see the problem. Just play rook f7. Try to play g5. All right. I should always take this guy. Actually, it's not so simple. Let's run this one. Or maybe knight g4. Knight g4, he would take, of course. Take, take. Go back. Or maybe knight g4, take, take, queen check, go back. What's the problem here? Because if I play other play knight e5, g5, or knight g4, so you take, take, and he'll take this pawn. Yeah, so to the trade. Trade the rook. Probably play queen h4, knight a5. Yeah. No, I can't play this move. Then we have to go back. So you want to check in here. Let's go back. And now this is threat. This one is threat. Cut this bishop. Maybe knight here. Yeah, take, take. It's not an issue. Yikes. Oh, I have no time. I have no time. Maybe creeper. Just mace him. Oh shit. Yeah. Very bad. Oh, yeah, this game mate, and this game I will definitely analyze. A very good game with F3 at you. So let's see if you want to play or not. Alright, good game. Yeah. Alright. The long time again. That is where I should take the first bishop easily. Lost C3. Okay, 92. F3, knight GF3, TT, C2. Okay, so here. So b4, but b4 doesn't cause me. So let's see, knight. Yeah, probably just play e4. Take, of course, I'll take. Now just play f4, right? Just play f4. That's, yeah. But somehow I can play queen h5 maybe. No. Let's just try to take, of course. Yeah, what should I play actually? Didn't you? Wait a second, so if I take bishop check, h3 stop bishop check. Take, I still take. There's no. Oh. Yeah. Wait a second, so if I, oh, I still, oh, I can still play this move, take, wait a second, take, e5, should be there. Yeah, I mean, take. What am I missing? B5. Yeah, just play bishop. Oh, I just missed this. Oh no, it's queen's here. Very complicated position. Very complicated position. Yeah, I mean, maybe just get a mate here. Okay. Oh, it's, yeah, I mean, just blundered there. Such complicated position. Yeah, this is lost. Yeah, I mean, I would just get mated. Mean, every move is winning. Maybe just a check. Yeah, I mean, just completely blown to death. Yeah. Again. Right. Yeah, just touch. Take a stick. What? Ah, I can't take it. Go back. Alright, so E5. That's good. Knight A5, try to open a bishop. Plunder again. Okay. I don't know. To play song. I don't know if I had some conversation or not. But he can just play. He can just develop his bishop. Actually, it's pawn. Or maybe queen two. Cafes. But actually, it's still not so easy. Well, actually, it's not so easy. Yeah, no, I mean, rook f3 looks very, very strong. Actually just winning or not? Actually I just winning. Take. So check. Here. Or I can just take a bishop. Yeah, I think I will just take a bishop. Again, I don't know what's this. Probably perpetual. Go here, check. Go here, check. Go here. Yeah, I don't maybe check. Okay. Yeah. Maybe this one. No, I don't think it's. No, I think I just play. And that here. Okay, let's check. It was just game over. Oh, yeah, that's very unfortunate. Okay, thanks for watching. I will try to analyze the game which I lost as usual. So hopefully you enjoy that. See you next game.